An Asian economic summit has ended without a formal leaders' statement for the first time because of US-China divisions over trade. Papua New Guinea's Prime Minister Peter ONeill said, the two big giants in the room had been unable to agree. He said a chairman's statement for the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation APEC summit would be released later. The US and China are engaged in trade war and revealed competing visions for the region at the summit. In his closing comments, Mr. ONeill said APEC would try to ensure free and open trade in the region by 2020. During the summit, the US said it would join Australia in developing a naval base in Papua New Guinea, PNG, in an apparent move to curb China's growing influence.